I don't think there's a single person who doesn't remember this smash hit.
Black fingernails, red wine. I wanna make you all mine. A lot of people underground. You wanna get there, you gotta go straight down. Whoa, straight down.
Yes, it was the Aussie rock and roll legends Eskimo Joe with Black Fingernails, Red Wine. And our next guest has moved from frontman to standing solo. Please welcome Kav Temperley to Studio 10.
Thank you.
Eskimo Joe, you've toured the country many, many times overseas. Mm. Have you got some great rock and roll stories for us?
I do, but I don't know how they're going to go on morning television, so I might hold them for the tell-all book.
I'll tell you my version with the black fingernails, red wine. I've got the blue fingernails Prosecco stories that I can
there
go with
go.
Later.
But they're even wilder.
you're standing solo. What's behind this decision and how have you come to this place?
Well, we love being an Eskimo Joe, loved everything about it, but we came to a point about 2 and a bit years ago where everyone was really keen to, you know, sink their teeth into some other creative projects. Yep. And for me, that was always to do a solo record. It's just an amazing opportunity to do something that's a lot more personal. When you're in a band, you tend to kind of make the lyrics and everything quite a universal thing.
Yeah, right.
Whereas when you're sitting in a room by yourself and acoustic guitar, you can get as personal as you want. You can like write seductive, sexy songs and not have to like look at your bandmates in the eyes. So I ended up writing this record, and it turned into being this kind of me working through this really intense time in my life where I'd come out of not doing Eskimo Joe, come out of the breakdown of a marriage, and then I met the love of my life. And the whole album is basically a love letter to her.
Okay. Well, it's been just over 20 years for you from the start of Eskimo Joe to here. How's your music changed?
Well, I mean, it's always evolving because for us, for me personally and for us in Eskimo Joe, we just always listen to new music and are always getting inspired by whoever's making music.
Yep.
We are definitely more into the Beatles mould of making music, where we love the idea that every record we're trying to progress and trying to push yep. those boundaries. We don't like the idea of putting ourselves in a pigeonhole. So if you listen to the Eskimo Joe records, the sound's there, you can hear my voice, but really the sound of the record's kind of evolving all the time. So I don't even know how to answer that, but it's always going to be different, is all I can say.
Okay, so the song you're going to play for us today is Pollyanna. Tell us about that.
Yeah, well, Pollyanna was written at the very beginning of me writing the solo album, and it was really about, I'd just come out of a breakup of a marriage, and I was, you know, I think everyone probably has to go through this in their day or their month or their year, where they just have to pick themselves up off the ground and give themselves the pep talk in the mirror of like, come on, buddy, you can do this. So Pollyanna was about kind of, you know, having a positive disposition, but also evolving through pain and all those kinds of things and coming out the other side and realising that you've still got all your arms and legs and, you know, you're going to be okay.
Sounds amazing. Kav Temperley has dropped his new single Pollyanna and debut solo album All Your Devotion. And for details on his national tour, head to kavtemperley.com.au. Here he is right now with Pollyanna. Please give Kav a huge round of applause.
Doesn't mean I'm not your friend. If I don't call you and pretend, sometimes I feel like having fun. So tell me, where did I go wrong? Tell me, there's no wrong really knows you when you're out there on your own. Left the room. looking for the truth. Cause lately I got nothing to lose. So tell me, cause no one really knows you when you're out there on your own. Drifting like a stranger, rolling like a stone. Go round, round in circles. Drifting like a stranger and rolling like a stone.